we need to reach out to the whole community as a whole, not just those who talk like us and whatnot. Like,
right, right. See, there was a time, let me tell you something. There was a time when we had no choice but to keep it that way. When the first prophet sent us here, because, like I said, nobody taught us but ourselves. The Father gives what He gives, and then we taught ourselves. But it was the Father, He's the key. When we had us, He blew us up, then we go and just teach whatever He, you know, we taught ourselves. Ain't nobody taught us but Allah. And when He wasn't here, we taught ourselves. So it's not an easy thing to go around and just keep everything to yourself. But, you know, because they were just waiting for us to drop. But the thing was, we always kept on teaching. Once we opened up them doors, it was like floodgates. We went everywhere. Medina, Queens, you know, all them places, you know what I'm saying?
Right, right.
But this wasn't meant for us. So certain things, you got to keep in so close circles. I mean, that's everybody. Everybody had their little circle, their little cliques. You know? But what's beneficial for the whole, you can't keep that.
Can't keep that.
You know, exactly. What's for everybody, you share with everybody. What's not for everybody, you don't share. That's the bottom line.
Right.
If Mega did this.